My name is Paula Nava Madrigal.
Hi.
I'm a conductor and I'm a music teacher. I have been playing music from I was 15 years old, and I start singing when I was 5 years old. I start conducting because the conductor to the orchestra in the university in Guadalajara, he gets sick. And when I did it, I love it. And after that, I traveled to Mexico City to start my first conducting workshop. I came here because I got married with a guy from Seattle. He came to Guadalajara to play like solist. And after 2 years and a half, we got married.
The role of the conductor is really to make sure that the composer's written score comes to life, from rhythm to knowing when instruments crescendos, diminuendos, to the depth of a music score. And the conductor really brings that out to the audience in the way they interpret it.
I feel alive when I'm conducting the orchestra. I feel the music, I feel connected with the composer, and I feel connected with the musicians, because when you are conducting, you can see the eyes to the person. You're talking with the eyes when you are conducting.
My first viewing of Paula conducting, I got emotional because it was, yes, of course, the music. Second, it was that she was bringing in Latino composers in these performances. Third, it was that she was a Latina. She was Mexican. She looked like me. Her parents were brought up like my parents.
For being a conductor and be a woman is difficult. But I thought here in the United States, I could find more women, but no, it's the same. I'm a woman, but I'm a woman of color. And for the women of colors, it's more difficult. For the kids of color, it's more difficult to have access to the classical music or to the music education. For that reason, I have my programs.
First string, what is the name?
E.
Play. Okay, we need to have our violin up.
We want to offer free music lessons for immigrant refugees or all the people that need it.
Okay, stop. Only violins.
I have two programs. One of the programs is in Casa Latina and another is in the World School.
Aha, yes, okay, do it.
We provide the instruments and the music, and we bring the music stands too.
We came from Pihuala. It's a little bit far from here. Sometimes we spend more time on the road than on the classroom, but it's a good chance for our daughter. The music is a very important thing for our kids because they can increase their potential, mentally and spiritual potential, to grow up and do better in their lives.
Do you want to play this part? You want to try?
When you study music, it's not only like you learn to play one instrument. It's that you learn how to behave with your classmate. You learn to listen. You need to be patient. You need to be part of something. You need to have discipline. You need to practice, no? They learn tools for the life.
What she represents is another aspect of our community, that we are also into music and classical music as well. That is something that is also rare. For the Northwest to have Latinos in classical music.
When you have different kind of minds on skills, you're more strong. When you have one single point of view, you don't have anything, you know? But when you have different cultures, you are rich. I love music. I have music in my head all the time. I have melodies. I like to sing. I like to hear music. The music moves me. The music makes me happy. It's my life. I can't see the life without music.